friend Robert was on her way south and Quack was sitting by a rock.